Good day, folks. It's the Headless Music Teacher. Today I'm teaching guitar. We're going to work on the G lick. That's the one finger version. You can do the two finger version where you play your G like this. So instead of sliding, you use separate fingers on the A, B, flat, B. Okay, now how would you use that in a song? Say we're playing Walking Cane.